It's all pointy ears. And this thing, ashtray, cereal bowl, we don't know.
We do know the series attracts fans of all ages, many of whom have only been around for the reruns.
Oh, well, how much resistance to those?
And just what is the attraction?
It's a future to hope for, something to dream for.
There's something about it that just touched the heart, you know, of the viewers that made them into fans and just refused to let it die.
In fact, it's been nearly 20 years since the original show was canceled. But with four movies out and another on the way, looks like Star Trek will be alive well past the next generation. Cindy Burns, KTVS, 4 News.
In case you spaced out on the convention today, you can explore all that strange new Trekkie paraphernalia at the airport. But tomorrow, from 11 to 7.
A lot of fun here. Well, some might say a California teacher is a bit spaced out. One mother in San Dean, California, is hopping mad tonight over a strange incident in her son's gymnasium class. The instructor there told the students they either had to run a lap around the gym or kiss her feet. The parent wants an apology from the teacher, and she wants that teacher fired.
Still ahead, Clayton says Utah will get just what it needs this week.
Right. This is Pete Heater, and Utah sheet metal workers are checking up this weekend.
You want to know what Think Big means?
Well, I think it means big savings. Listen, I used to run all over town hunting for low prices. Now with Albertsons, I save on everything I buy.
Big savings on MG bath tissue, 69 cents for first 4-roll bath. All others, 89 cents. And 12-ounce whole-scent orange juice, first one at 79 cents. All others, 99 cents.
I don't have to chase low prices all over town. Not with Albertsons. That's thinking big.
Albertsons. We think like you do.
City area BMW dealer.
Maybe Alaska isn't all evolutionized. Maybe the governor likes it up there.
I'll dress Alaska ridiculous.
I know one thing. He went up there to find out why tourists that should be coming here are going there and he hadn't come back. You know, I should be getting back to that green tree.
Governor, I just canceled.
Well, good.
One of the things DuPont said end up on its state. Stanley Steamer. The carpet cleaner DuPont chose as the authorized warranty service company for its Stain Master carpet. Now, if you're good enough to service DuPont's best carpet,
two rooms, $36.
Naples mourned the death of four Italians who died after a bomb exploded in a USO nightclub there. Now, police believe they have found two new suspects for that bombing, in addition to the suspect, and a Japanese woman, are believed to be members of the Japanese Red Army, a notorious terrorist group. Third man is believed to have already fled Italy.
U.S. officials are convinced Iran is culprit for a mine that hit a U.S. frigate in the Persian Gulf. The USS Roberts is now in the U.S. A couple of notes about AIDS tonight. First, a prediction about the AIDS virus is coming true. The New York City Health Commissioner says drug users in the city have caught up with men in a number of new reported AIDS cases. And in New Jersey, officials at Rutgers University are now testing students for the AIDS virus. 19 other colleges will do the same thing as part of research to see how far the epidemic has spread on college campuses.
Some Utah sheet metal workers have undergone health checkups this weekend, checking for asbestos-related diseases. About 200 Utahns were eligible for these screen tests to determine if they contracted illness.